Let's try this outfit on my doll for this Halloween season.